What's up, guys? OTG here. Thought I was unmuted, and I wasn't. Whoops. So we're playing Final Fantasy, and where we left off. Yeah, come on, brain. Where we left off, we were here in Gaia, and we got the stuff from the fairy, so we're getting ready to go to the water temple. But we need the stuff from the store. So we are going monster hunting. Because that's what we do. And we might as well leave here and go somewhere else to monster hunt. Somewhere a little bit bigger. Maybe here. Just to see what's up here. Ooh, a manicore. That's... You missed. Now you will die. Yep. Give me all the gold and the XP. Cause I need it. Ooh, Softy got hurt. Softy, stop getting hurt. Shame on all of you. You let Softy get hurt. Now we have to use stuff. Well, looks like everybody got hurt a little bit. Alright. Hello. Wyverns, go! Away! Yeah, just stab it. We're just here for the money. Let's go somewhere else. Can't land on the desert. We could go play at the tower we're not going to go to yet. We cannot get in this tower if I understand correctly. But I just want to fight some bad guys. Because we need money. We need lots of money. Nope. We have not unlocked this part of the story. Let's go ahead and adjust our tactics a little bit. And just for fun. It's fun to get reminded you're not as badass as you think you are. I know I could just use the cure spell, but you know. Half potions will travel. Meow. Just wandering the desert. That was not smart. But it's all good. We leveled up again. Alright, this time we're changing tactics. We are going to hurt them. I have these spells, why not use them? Alright, let's try something different. Let's make him faster then. Go faster. Didn't hit. Yeah, heal yourself. Yeah, let's haste the other fighter. I hope they haven't made this game too much easier than the NES version, although I think they did. At least a little. Let's see. Just attack. Yeah, didn't need to worry about it. More gold. More gold. I like gold. Gold is nice. We're good. Alright. Let's leave the desert here behind. I like how that's just like your old regular dinosaur toy. Fire does not work against lizards. Good to know. He's dead. Not much gold though. I need more lucrative places. You know what? We're going to go. Where was the best place to go? We're gonna go over here. We're just gonna go back in the marsh cave. No, that's not the marsh cave. There's no enemies there. I knew that. Wrong spot. That's better. Yeah, y'all's gonna die. Didn't need to do that twice, but I did. Everybody punch him till he dies. Never mind, he's dead. Oops. Oh, Earth Cave. This works. I'm here for money. Thank you for money. I've already cleared out all the chests, is the problem. Yeah, don't even try. Don't even try. You're dead. I'm going up here then. Meow. We're just gonna sit down and walk. Desert Beretta. You won. Ooh, ambushed. That hurt a little. Yeah, we're just grinding right now. Once we get the goal to clean out that town, get all our next level spells, I intend to go to the Water Shrine. Why don't you go to the Water Shrine first, you ask? It's actually not a bad question. Because it has money. Or the waterfall. Yeah, let's go to the waterfall. There's some money in there and some other stuff we could use. Oh, just go away. I have a mission. You got stabbed. Back up. You'll die. You don't know yet, but you will die. You too. We are on our way. Let's see. Where is the waterfall? Desert on the western continent. That's the eastern continent, you ninny. Alright, so there's the desert. I don't know where this is. It talks about not going to the give me a second to consult my walkthrough because I just got myself lost. Which is really sad. But then again, I've never gotten to this point in the game, so yeah. Desert on the western continent. What am I supposed to canoe up? I don't understand. I know there's a waterfall, I just don't know where it is. My walkthrough's not very good with maps. Somewhere around here is a waterfall. So I'm going to search for it. And we will find it. There can't be that many places on the map you can go into. That's probably it. Where can I park this bitch? Fine, I will park all the way over here, if I must. He needed that. And up the stream we go. Roast fish tonight. Snack time. Burn fishy. Good. And let's keep going. Waterfall. Good. Alright, and since we're not in a hurry... Oh, you're new. I would imagine you guys don't like fire? Okay, never mind. Not worried. Hello, bat. Key, key. I know it's the wrong way to go. I'm not gonna go every wrong way. We need that sweet, sweet moolah. All dead. Good job. Key, key. Kill it! It's dead. Where am I? And we're gonna go up. And then down. Once again, I have the spells, might as well use them. Burn them. Never mind. Everybody punch it real hard. Good job. I think I'm just on the cusp of being overleveled.
Oh.
Yeah, you're dead. And we'll go in here. Hi. We're gonna have to try here. Who's the biggest threat? I believe the cockatrice is the worst threat. And I want to hurt all of you. And I'm going to burn you all too. Because I don't need you turning my party to stone or anything else. Goodbye. Goodbye. Maybe. Yep. Good job. Woohoo, cube. We have a cube. We have the warp cube. Wizard staff. Ooh, a ribbon. That was the main reason I came here. That and the money. Because now we can equip me with... No. I want to equip Softy. There it is, ribbon. You are now immune to so much. Ooh. Cool. Wait a minute, what does the wizard staff do? Wrong button. Where is it? Wizard staff. Okay. Softy should be less soft now. And we have the cube, so we're good to go there. Oh, just die. We need gold. Give me gold as we leave. Oh, fire. Kill them all. I'm dead. All right. Next Phoenix down your dumbass. And now I'm not playing with you anymore. Quit trying to hit my peaks. Oh, that came early. That's better. All right, here we go. No, everybody else is good. It's just you. Me. Burning up all kinds of spells. Let's get the hell out of here. Alright, attack, attack, attack. Cast your spell. Unicorns I can handle. Nightmares I can handle. But those damn cockatrices? No. Do not like. Oh, get the hell out of here again. This way. This way is the exit. You're dead. And you're dead. And you're dead. Good. As you should be. Sure. Ooh, you're hasted. Ooh, you're too dead to use it. Goodbye. Thank you for playing. Have a good day. Alright. Now we're going back to town to see if we can afford at least some of the stuff in town. First, we must survive the trip. White Wizard, you didn't do shit. Pull your weight. Down river. You're dead. There we go. You're dead. You're not dead. Now you're dead. Good. I like it when you're dead. Alright, back across the world we go. Let's buy some stuff. First, we do armor. Because that's my rule. Armor, weapon, spells, unless they're really good spells. Armor, what you got? 40,000. Fine, I suppose you're worth it. Sell. Let me get rid of some things. Like that. That's 15,000. Not using that. Or that. To be honest, I'm probably not going to use that. Or that. Keeping those. What do I have currently? Weight 24. We're not getting that. I don't think it's worth it. That's a lot. All right. That sucks. Let's go through it again. I'm not gonna use that. Or that. Or that. Or that. Honestly, if I'm being honest with myself. So now we have money to go look at spells. What's up here? Other spells. What do we have? Okay. Useful. Warp, maybe? Or stop. I'm going down here first. I refuse to commit until I at least look. Hopefully my squeaky chair is not being too squeaky. This is worth it. Let's see what Black Wizard Shop. No, I think we'll go and get the healing one and tackle the water shrine because water temple. Tackle the water. But yeah, we're good. Let's restock on any potions or anything we may want. And then we is going to the water temple. Do we have an item shop? Items? Excuse me. All the way up. Yeah, I've got something in my throat. It's weird. I think. Yeah, I think we're good. So let's go. Let's get out of here. Let's skedaddle. And okay. Across the way we go. Onwards and upwards. Ow. Not that much out, but you know. It's the principle of the owl. All right, so let's talk to some people. I have the thing that lets me breathe underwater. Forgot I could run. Hey, cop. I talked to the creature. Move. Yeah, I do. Save the mermaids. In the barrel. Cutscene. Fancy. Alright, so we're starting on the first floor. I don't know how strong the monsters is. We're about to find out. I didn't stay in a hotel, inn either. Don't know why I thought hotel, but anyway. Let's check some things. We're going to use ethers like it's no tomorrow. That'll work. We are in a temple, so things could get fucky. If you'll pardon my language, which if you will, great. If not, then that's your problem, not mine. So let's see. Let's go this way. Ow. Whoa. That's right, Dark Wizard. You freaking kick some ass now. A little bit. You are not useless, which is better than what you were. I got money. Alright. There's another room. The other way. So we're going the other way to get to the other room, because it does have some money in it. Hello. Are you quite done? Can you do anything? Yes, you can. Yes. There, we'll play that game a little bit. That's better. Come on. Actually, I think my new default is going to be... Don't need to heal every turn. What can you do with anything? Yeah, let's try that. And treasure. Alright, now where are we going? I'm up and around. Just death. Just all the death. There we go. All right, down we go. Where am I? Four F. Ah. Okay. I need it, like I was saying, I need another item that casts an offensive spell for the black mage to do fun stuff with. Because free spells are free spells. Nothing in that room. Goodbye. You're just dead. Goodbye. Goodbye, nice try. Go away. You fail. Fail. I almost walked by a treasure room. Shame on me. For shame. I was just asking for something. Let me guess, it's for you. It's not as good as what you have. It's just sad. Oh well, fuck it. Let's keep going. Oh no, the sharks are gonna eat me, guys. The sharks are gonna eat me. No! Can't confuse it. It's too smart of a shirk. Alright. This way. That way. You're dead. We shall rain death upon you. Some more money. Let's see. There's more stuff to explore. Worm killer. Probably not my best attack either. Just die. Thank you. Alright, so that works. What can it do? Come on, there we go. The light axe. I feel like that does something. What does it do? Ah! It casts Diara when used. That's useful. Cool. I want better stuff. I got good stuff now, but still. Yes, your job is to continue using the gauntlets. And you're gonna do that. Free fire spells! Where am I going? Up. Y'all gonna die. Now I don't have to worry about casting so many spells all the time. Diamond armor, can I use that? Yes. Cool. Now we go all the way back to the bottom right again. Which means we have to go all the way around. I should heal OTG soon. So I'll do that now. This is what we have healing potions for. Oh, can't go that way. Gotta go this way. Why am I not surprised? Goodbye. You're just done. You're just done. Yay, off toast. Toasted. All right. So, this room. Oh, we're on the floor of the mermaids. I'm taking all your shit, mermaids. I doubt there'll be enemies here either, so we're just gonna go talk to everybody. Okay. Don't worry, I will save all of your mermaid butts. Or mer people butts, or whatever. She's the one that has legs. Hello? With magic. And money. I am stealing your shit. We are the Light Warriors, and we are going to take everything we see. All the money. You will not disappear. We will make it not happen. Talk to you. Yes. What else do we have? You need the chime to get into the tower. Naturally. All right, we got some good stuff. Did we get everything? Have we stolen everything we possibly can from these people? I must verify that the answer is yes, and it doesn't look like it. How does one get over there? To get to the room in the upper right, you must go through the upper left, because time and space do not matter. Don't worry, we shall fix it. Is this my way? It looks like it. There we go. It's got stuff I want. Like the Rosetta Stone. Because we need that. That is quest worthy. Alright, so let's get the hell out of here. And we're leaving. Provided I don't do something stupid like get us lost. There. Yeah, we're going back down. Now, save. Equip. That's what I thought. I think anyone can use that, so... Yep, we're gonna do that. Perfect. Everybody's good enough on healing. One more quick save because I can. Now let's go down. Wait. Okay, I did go in there. Making sure. White Shark, you should have stayed home today. I didn't need to come back in here, did I? Yes, fourth floor. Where is the staircase? Where is the staircase down, map? I don't know where I am. Oh, the chair is annoying me tonight. I need to oil it. Where the fuck am I going? I don't know where I'm going. One more. Thank you. I don't get it. My walkthrough is being too vague. It's not telling me what I need to know. This goes back up a floor. Right? Roasted fish. Sliced fish. Sushi. Now we're on the third floor. The map confuses me that they have made. I may have to look at a different walkthrough. That would be embarrassing. Just die already so I can take your money. I get a little lost in these sometimes. That's alright, that just means we make more money. Now we're on the fifth floor. Okay, so I am in the wrong spot. I think I figured it out. I just had to read and use my freaking brain, man. Thank you. There are apparently two sets of stairs were on the third floor. And I just walked past them. Like I said, we need the experience and gold anyway. Backup's getting hurt a little bit. There we go. Yep, let's use some magic. That's better. Alright, so we're supposed to be here. And we went the wrong way. That's why. The other one's up here. I got it. I'm slow sometimes, you know? It happens. We are back on track. To murder all the things. Let's go down to the second floor. All right. You're all gonna die. See, now they're being useful. Both White Wizard and Dark Wizard are doing them magically. Get it? Because they're wizards. Goodbye. Now I'm at the third floor. Now I'm on the fourth floor. Die. Just die. There's nothing in here. No. More stuff. Cool. You're dead. A little bit of money. Money's good. Is that it? Nope, that's how we progress. I see now. Burn. Cry. Die. Aww. Oh, never mind. Be smarter, brain. Water Naga, go away. Thank you for going away. You're toast. Now we're on the second floor again. And there is stuff to loot. Goodbye. I'll talk to you in a minute. Ooh, ambushed. Just push through the poison. Come on. Good. And now we need to use an antidote on you. And let's burn through some high potions. We're fine. Oh yeah, I need to equip Good. Now they both have ribbons. Right? Yes. What are you? Why are you? Why are you here, fight? Don't you know better? Now you know better. No, more Sharky Shark. And let's go in here. All the scorpions must die. Cool. Monsters! Oh no! Nobody died. Wow. There we go. Got another light axe. Which is cool. Roast those snakes. Roast them good. You should die. Wow. Level up, level up, level up. Ooh. Yeah, y'all keep missing, okay? That works. Yeah, you're gonna die. And let's heal up a little bit. We're still fine. Alright, now we need to go up. Go into battle straight with almost 500 damage. Sure. It's this way. Poison. Frickin' derp. Going down. Alright. Plowing blindly forward. Or not so blindly, but plowing forward. As we do. Meow. Just kill him. It's not that hard. And exit. There is nothing in any room other than monsters and stuff. I will be right back, guys. Sorry about that. Hold on, please. Sorry about that. Nature calls and you answer, so, you know. But we are back. Stream's gonna go a little long tonight because we are in the Water Temple and we want to kill all the things. So, kill all the things we shall. Have to go through this room to get out of here, right? Die. All of you just die. There's an exit. And we're almost where we want to be. Just die already. You stand no chance. That's the boss room, so we need to prepare for battle. So yes, let's go ahead and prepare. top everybody off. Everybody all the way top. And give me some more potion spells. And we're good. Quick save. Hi, I'm here to kick your ass. Ooh, we impressed them. You're gonna die. You're dead. But just in case, manual controls here. We're just gonna crank out the big stuff. You blinded my dude. I hope that hurt. Now I need to take an eye drops. Now you can see. And you can fight faster. And you can do some damage. No. I'll hit you with the flare again. I don't know how much HP you got, but you gotta be close. Yep. Did you not even do any damage? No, he did a little bit. And that is the Water Temple. Let's get out of here before we have obtained all the things. And we need to buy a few more things, actually. Yep, we'll take that. 10 of those. Other than that, we're fine. We're fine. I don't think you have any spells I want anyway. I think I already got them from here. You got stuff for me? No. No, you don't. And that's really sad. I'll probably regret that later, but eh. Alright, let's go back to the other town and spend our wonderful money. Good job. Meow. Taking the long way, and I know it. Good. I'm back to buy your expensive crap. And what's over here again? Expensive. I want all three of these. Let's go get yours. And we've burned through our money again. Let's see if we can sell some stuff. Because that's always a good idea. So. I had two worm killers. It's a shame. And we're almost done. I have two of these. There we go. You got anything to buy? No. I think we're good. So we are done here. And we need to go back to Melmund. Fortunately, that's not far away. Oh, just die. And they did. Plus, I need to stay at an inn. I haven't, this whole episode, stayed at an inn. So now I will. Alright, let's go find Dr. Inn. At least that's who it was called before. Wrong place, apparently. Wait, it's at the northeast. Okay, yeah, I'm going the right way. Where am I? I'm not. Where's Dr. Oom? You sure you have nothing else to say? Northeast town, that's this way. No, it's not, because I'm a Crescent Lake, not Melmund. Jesus, I'm an idiot. I'm an idiot. Still an idiot. Where the hell is Melmund? Yeah, that's where I want to go. Now I'm in the right place. You look fancy. I now know Luthienian. Yay! Thank you, goodbye. And we're going to end this in Luthienia because it should be in my list. Yep. Telefinia! Or however the hell you pronounce it. Hey, where can I park my ship? That's not where I want to park. That'll work. Kill them all. Flare's a bit unnecessary, but you know. It gets the point across. That's what I want. We won. Die, Wyvern. And they did. Oh, Sid built your airship. That's cool. Yeah, that's our legend. That's because we're here. No luck with the five warriors. But they were turned into bats. We got the charm. Is there anything else in here I give a fuck about? Don't believe so. I believe I am done here in this little town. Other than talking to people. And let's go. And back to our ship, and we will end this little escapade tonight at the Mirage Tower. Because that's a good place to put up a cottage. Otherwise, I'll forget where we're at next time and take another 15 minutes in the beginning of the next episode to figure it out. Nobody wants that. So, meow. Come over here. The worm. You killed my friend. That's not cool. I didn't mean to do that. Let's leave. We're gonna set up a little cottage, take a little nap, get some sleep, And that's where I'm going to wrap this one up. Hopefully you guys enjoy, and I will see you next week. This has been Online Tech Guy. Catch you later.